Welcome back to Just Cook, Damn It. Today I'm making breaded crusted rack of lamb. The first initial step that you'd like to do is you need to season that rack with some salt and some pepper on both sides. Make sure it's thoroughly seasoned. You want to make sure you get that salt in so it can break it down and get that flavor. So with this completed, you want to take your rack and add it into a pan of heated olive oil. I like to cook each side at least 5 minutes. The goal is that you want to sear both sides. You don't want to cook it, you just want to sear it. So when you sear both sides, what it does is it actually helps loosen up the meat and infuse the salt into the meat as well. After you've seared all sides for 5 minutes, I'm going to take that rack and place it on a plate and let it sit. I'm going to take some pretzels. Yes, I said pretzels. I know some people use like dried crusted bread. I use pretzels. In this case, I'm using buffalo flavored pretzels. Something I had in my pantry. Don't knock me until you try it. You want to take this breaded pretzel and grind it down until it becomes as such. Once you're done grinding your pretzels, you want to take some Dijon. Please pass me some Dijon mustard. And lather that over your lamb chops on both sides. Afterwards, take that bread, in my case, the pretzels, crumbed pretzels, and pat it into your lamb chop. Make sure it gets in there really good. That mustard is what's going to hold this together. Place that onto your pan, our rack. Place this in the oven on 375, and the internal temperature that you want to have is 140. 145. Put it on a plate and enjoy. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to hit that like button. God bless.